Hi there. Today's video is going to be about the students who've been dying. Now, I don't know if you have seen this, but in Newcastle, there's Newcastle University, there's been a couple of different students have like OD'd and died. And basically what they've been doing is taking ketamine. And it's basically, I don't know if it's been dodgy stuff or something like that, but there's a couple of people died and there's other people who are in hospital. And put it this way, there's going to be someone going to jail for a long fucking time. Now, I'm not going to sit here and fucking tell people, oh, you should take drugs or you shouldn't take drugs, because at the end of the day, it's up to you. We've all been there. I've fucking personally took ketamine myself. I mean, I haven't took it for fucking years, like. But I mean, I've been there. I've been in a ket hole. I've been there fucking people's fucking kitchen fucking 4 o'clock in the morning having fucking lines of it, but eventually you just grow up and you fucking, you know, you think, oh, I can't do this anymore now. But these guys are students. They haven't had that experience around it, you know, that they're only like 18 year old. They're just starting life off and they probably got told off their own parents before they went to the university, mind you, stay away from drugs. Don't go around drugs. And it's every parent's worst nightmare, isn't it? You know, like fucking find out that their kids are taking drugs and stuff like that. But like I say, I'm not going to sit here and like chastise people and tell them not to do it or not like that. If you're going to do it, you're going to do it. There's nothing anyone can fucking say. Peer pressure as a motherfucker as well, you know, like mates just going, oh, well, just take on a little line. It's only a little one, or it might not be drugs, it could be alcohol. Go on, just have a pint. Yeah, I'll buy you a pint. You know, and people are forcing fucking pints onto each other and stuff like that. And at the end of the day, it's not nice to feel like you've got to do it because you're being peer pressured to do it. So if you're at a party this weekend and you got offered it, if you don't want to have it, don't have it. You know? It's you're your own boss, you decide. And all it takes is one little tiny, tiny line and it can fucking kill you. If your fucking body's not used to it, you'll not know that your body's not used to it until you have it. You know, no one knows. It's one of them things. It's not like when you go in a shop and you buy like medicine and you can read everything about it on the back. You can't do that with drugs. With drugs, you're just literally fucking taking a chance with your own life. And especially like if you've got like kids or something like that, you know, your kids are going to grow up without a parent because you wanted to have one little night of fun. Is it really worth it? Is it worth it? I mean, ketamine, if you want to know what it's about, I can tell you now. All it does is just makes you feel like you're in fucking space or something like that. And I mean, I had some in a nightclub off my friend's key. And I was just fucking walking like as if I was on the moon or something. And you know, it's what's good about that? No, it really is that. So I mean, just stick to drink. If you like drinks, stick to drink. Don't go near drugs. That's my advice anyway. I would always try and tell people not to take drugs if they can fucking choose to. But you know, students, they're trying to make new friends and shit like that, you know, they want to be accepted at their new university. Fucking, so they're just doing things to do, you know, to be part of the crew, to be part of the team. Fucking, but like I say, you don't have to if you don't want to, and don't let anyone tell you that you have to. If you're being forced to do it, just fucking walk away from that person. Just say, listen, I don't want to do it, and you're trying to make us have it, and I don't want to, so fuck off. That's what you got to do. You've just got to grow a set of bollocks and tell them no. And like I say, if you are going to take it, well, just my advice is don't have big fucking massive lines. Just have like a little tiny one if you are going to have one, you know. Just let your body get used to what your body can handle, you know. But that's people's biggest problems. They never do that. Anyway, I hope you have a belted day. I hope you like the video. Like it, share it, subscribe, do what you want. But remember, most of all, be safe. See you later, people. Ta-ra.